Place any effect in front of the guitar throttle. Now connect the effects input and the effects output. Plug in your guitar, then out to the amp. Use any effect in the loop, like reverb, or delay, or distortion. Flick the switch to use it in volume mode, or use multiple effects in the loop to get that right sound.